don't want to be grabbing it on account of your pistol being parched.
A shame so many had to die.
Aye. Terrible tragedy, that.
Green Dragon, then. I need a drink.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rabble.
Loot on them. Would be a shame to let it all go to waste.
Are you mad? In case you've forgotten, we're in the midst of something.
Aw, why's you always gotta go and spoil the spoil? You fools with knives. They ain't so tough.
It's not the scoundrels I'm concerned with.
Thank you.
Oi! Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.
There you are.
My thanks, Master Kenway. Now, tell me what it is you need.
The images on this amulet, are they familiar to you? Perhaps one of the tribes has shown you something similar.
It appears Kanyan Gahaga in origin.
Can you trace it to a specific location? I need to know where it came from.
With my research returned, perhaps. Let me see what I can do. Thomas!
What?
Rent yourself a room. And a bath as well. I suspect we'll be here for a while.
Won't take long to win at this rate.
Yeah.
got you now.
Evening, gentlemen. Charming.
Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink!
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
I've got an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue them, and they'll owe us.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Church will. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done.
Wonderful. Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
Come. I'll show you how.
Come Should we write his family, do you think?
Not our business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
It is reported that Lieutenant Colonel Washington has surrendered Fort Necessity to French forces.
Business to meddle, even if we've the best of intentions.
The Albany Congress has unified 7 colonies in efforts to...
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
People of Boston, the earthquake on Cape Ann has demolished homes and churches. Help rebuild them if you are able. Pray for them if you are not. The Boston Country Journal. One penny goes a long way. Are you in need of a first...
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast. No doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
The Black Swan Inn offers you the finest fare in the city. Come for our famous honey roast, washed down with sterile ale, and enjoy our new bowling.
I beg your pardon. Have you seen this fellow?
Some reckless lout's horse. Let the firm of Blake and Eve pursue your legal satisfaction.